Tennessee in the home white, the opening tap batted back to Trey Golden, and Tennessee has the ball first. Middle comes out, and the road blue with the white numerals. Tatum on the right wing, dumps it down low to Stokes on the right block. Back in his way in against Dendy, spins, fakes, up under the move, lays it up and in! Got Dendy off his feet.
He schooled Dendy. Great move.
Goes right off a ball screen. Macanjula, Maimon high-low. Maimon drives right, puts it off the glass and scores.
Great move.
Tatum holds it, makes a move around Hammond, drives in traffic, dumps it off down low. Stokes goes up strong, scored, and he's fouled.
That's a power play right there.
Tennessee goes with Trey Golden back in the game with those fouls. Maimon kicks it off to McBee, now to Golden. He drives, throws up a floater, good. Tennessee needs offense to go back to Golden.
That's a one-on-one move.
McBray, top of the key, gives it over to Maimon. Maimon in the lane, throws it up, a scoop shot is good. The defender fell, and Maimon just floated down the lane and scooped it up and in. Cross-court pass, stolen, as McBee steps in front of Massey and picks it off. Tennessee gets the ball to Golden. Golden drives in traffic off the glass. Count it, Golden's end, and he was fouled, sent him to the line. Golden gives to Maimon. Maimon drives, splits the defense, throws up a layup, good. Gallops right down the lane. 25-21, Tennessee's got it to four.
Here we
and
go.
There's a steal by Stokes at midcourt. He's going to be fouled from behind, count the basket. Tatum gives it to Maimon. Maimon to Richardson, turns, fires a 15-footer, good, and he's fouled.
Money!
Richardson comes off a curl, fires a 15-footer, he hits and ties the game. McRae in the lane to Maimon, drives on Dendy, throws it up in front, no good. Stokes tips, no good, and it's saved by Maimon on the baseline. Goes up, throws it up, and in, and he's fouled.
That's Dendy.
Under a minute to go, first half. MTSU by 7. Tatum, give and go. Stokes down the lane. Layup good, and he's fouled.
Good pass by Tatum.
Give and go. Stokes, top of the key. Has the ball back to Golden. Golden throws it off right side. Tatum, a three on the way. It's good.
Money.
Cam Tatum, a three. His first basket of the night. Vols have a chance to take the lead for the first time since it was 2-0. Golden drives against Massey. Gives it underneath. Maimon, layup good.
Been an uphill battle. Tennessee got the lead.
Golden lobs a pass down low. Maimon in traffic, double team, looks for help, puts it up anyway and scores.
Strong move.
Golden races to front court, takes to the basket, left hand scoop, good, and he's fouled.
Good, really good move that time by Golden.
Here's Golden, drives into traffic.
Good pass.
Gives the Stokes who slams. Good luck by Trey Golden. Kicks it off to Oden, a three on the way. That's short. McBee gets that rebound. Outlet to Golden ahead of the pack. Goes up for a layup. Good.
Good play by Skyler McBee. Had his head up and threw a great outlet pass.
11:39 to go. Here's Tatum, drives to the basket. Layup no good. Macanjula sticks it back in on the rebound.
Clean it up, Jimmy.
Richardson throws it to McBee. McBee cross court to Golden on the right side. Down low, Macanjula catches, goes up, fakes, lays it in. Big play by Macanjula. Richardson right wing. Dumps it down low, Macanjula right block. Backs his way in, fakes, lays it up. That one's way off the mark. Rebound backside, picked up Tatum, and he lays it in. Tatum drives, finds a lane to the basket, lays it up and in. Nobody slid over, and Tatum took it all the way to the 10. Here comes MTSU pass down low. They try to get to Jones, but the ball's knocked away by Stokes, saved by Tatum. Here comes McRae to the basket, left-hand layup, good.
Give that one to Cameron Tate.
They try to lob it down low. Stokes got a piece of it.